Picture a chilling day on January 24, 1943. German General Friedrich Paulus stands before a decision that will reshape history. He requests permission to surrender from an unyielding Adolf Hitler. Battle of Stalingrad began in the summer of 1942. German forces sought to capture this strategic city. Despite encircling Stalingrad, the 6th Army, commanded by General Paulus, faced fierce resistance from the Soviets. Hitler's dream of Soviet conquest seemed within reach. But attacking Stalingrad would prove to be a grave mistake. Diminishing resources, partisan attacks, and the harsh Russian winter took toll on the Germans. November 19, 1942, Soviets launched a massive counteroffensive, encircled the enemy, while Hitler's orders prevented a German withdrawal. By January 24, 1943, surrender was General's only hope, but Hitler's command echoed, "The 6th Army will hold its positions to the last man and the last round." They held on until January 31st, when they finally surrendered. That day marked the beginning of the end.